This is one of the many schools here in the Gambia, one of the many, many schools that are closed because of the coronavirus.